Breaking news. Andy Davis, the son of former Texas Governor Stanford Davis, has been kidnapped for the second time. Authorities are confirming that the leading suspect in this kidnapping is Dan Stark. Dan Stark was one of the two Dallas police detectives who rescued Kennedy. Laundromat by two eyewitnesses who provided a detailed description of his current appearance.